a rich, rich. Well, I'ma get a bag, oh, cold, oh, nigga. You can't f with me if you ain't got that cash.
What's up, YouTube? It's your girl, my Denise, and I'm back with another hair video. It's your girl, the cutest in the world. You already know what it is. Don't mind this on my shirt. And please don't mind my background. It's a lot going on right now, so I'm trying to be as loud as I can. But anyways, your girl's back with another hair video. I'm finna put y'all on. I'm finna give y'all the review. I'm finna give it all to y'all, okay? Okay. So as you can tell by the title, I'm working with my shiny wigs. Y'all see the packaging? If y'all watch my last videos and y'all watch my TikToks and stuff like that, I love some good packaging. And I feel like this packaging is super, super cute, you know, and it's super convenient. Like, I can just hang it with my clothes, like, and pick it out. Like, I'll wear this today. I don't want to wear this today. Let me put this on right quick. Let me put this up, because it's way better than the boxes. Y'all already know, like, them boxes, they be all breaking and some more stuff. You know, some boxes and stuff be cute, but I like this. I really like this. It's just like a little dress. But a dress on top of your head. But without further ado, let's get into this hair. I feel like I'm talking too much. Y'all already know I like to cut straight to the case. But my shiny wig, this is the packaging. They have sent me over a 20-inch 5x6 water wave wig, and it is a closure. Yeah, a 5x6 closure wig. Oh, stuff just falling out. Inside, they got this little mesh bag. It got a comb, baby hair brush. So I ain't gotta use my toothbrushes. I still prefer toothbrushes though. I ain't even finna cap. I still prefer toothbrushes. And two different tone wig caps. You know, it don't really matter which one I used, you know. That's what makeup for. They have sent over this little mini makeup brush, I guess. This is super convenient for your part. Y'all know how we put makeup on our part? Yeah, I mess with that. And they sent over some tweezers. Added more to my collection. But let me put this back up in this bag. I like to wear stuff like this, y'all. I got a little bag like this in my car. If y'all want a video on that, on why I got the little bag in my car, just let your girl know, comment down below. But let's get into this wig, this 5x6 closure wig. It is a 20-inch, I want to say Magnolian. I don't know what it is. But it's a 20-inch water wave wig. It's 5x6. I already took it out, y'all. I was doing the most. But it's soft, bouncy. This is the inside. It come with the band. The band is super, 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 super convenient. Just in case you want to, like, throw it on right quick. And you don't want to, you know, do all that extra glue. So if you want to do glueless, you can. This is how the lace looks, y'all. This is how the lace looks. Y'all see it? And y'all see the inside with the little combs. And the strap is adjustable. Like, you can change it, like, right here. Y'all know that's Devin in the bag. Please don't mind him. Please do not mind him. I'm finna go off on him. He needs to shut up. But he got company, so I'm gonna keep it cute, because I don't want nobody thinking I'm crazy going back like, oh, why you crazy? Y'all heard what she said. Let me tell you what she said when we was over there doing the so I'm gonna just let them do them, and I'm gonna do me in here in the back making a YouTube video. Yeah, they don't care. The strap is super adjustable, y'all see, and then, you know, you can take it off. And then, where is that? Alright, here you go. It's right here. You take it off. And then you can hook it back. What am I doing? You can hook it back on like this. Hold on. Am I doing this wrong? I am doing this wrong. So, y'all take this part. And y'all see this part. y'all put it through here, through that part. Boom, I put it in the wrong way. And then they got these straps in a wig. So yeah, super convenient if you want to just, you know, throw it on real quick, and you don't want no glue. So let me put this on. Okay, let me put this on so I can show y'all how it look. Ooh. No. Please don't talk about me. Okay. Y'all see the part? Y'all see the deep part? And it is 20 inches. Let me get a little closer so y'all can see how this lace is looking though. Y'all see that? I do want to bleach the knots, but if I didn't want to, I feel like I'd be perfectly fine if I didn't want to bleach the knots. But y'all see this? Okay, it's time. I can take this off now. Yeah. My shiny wig. But yeah, this was the quick little unboxing. Unraveling for y'all. I am gonna install it on camera, y'all, so keep watching. I am finna do a little bit of customizing, just a little bit of customizing. I am gonna wash my wig. Y'all already know. If you know, you know. Anytime that you get a wig, no matter who you get it from, where you get it from, wash your hair, okay? Wash your hair. So I'm finna wash my hair. And then I'm finna customize it, you know, doodle it up or whatever. And your girl be right back. But look at this. I love how the part is back here. Like, I can style this. I can really style this. Look at it. And y'all know I like long hair, but I don't even care. This is... I can really do like a little frontal look with this, y'all. Like, y'all know when I be making a clothes just look like a frontal? I can do that with this. It's not a 4x4, y'all. Y'all can tell it's a 5x5. 5x5 right here. And then 6. So 5x6, yeah. I don't know why I'm saying it. Let me go customize this wig. I'm just talking. I'll be right back, y'all. Alright, y'all. So, Alright, so this is how it's looking after I washed and blow dried the hair. I plucked it a little bit and, you know, put a little hot comb and stuff through the front. I don't know what kind of part I want, but I think I'm just doing the middle part. I can do a side part if I want to, but I don't feel like doing all that right now. But what I am about to do is glue this on. I'm gonna use some Boho Active because I do want to sleep with it overnight, because I don't know if I'm going out tonight or not, but just in case. And I don't feel like taking off my wig, and I didn't put no cap on either, but yeah, just in case, because you never know. I'm glad I got a popsicle stick. Well, no glue be going to waste. But yeah, I'm not doing a wig cap or nothing special. I can't wait to move. I'm moving into a nice, quiet, white neighborhood. No offense to white people, but I'm finna go to a nice, quiet neighborhood. Yeah. gonna put this on here. Put it on there like this. And then I do like 2-3 layers, so that's what I'm gonna do. I'm not gonna, this gonna be my last layer. Cause usually I be, like when I do frontals and stuff, I be doing like 4 or 5 layers. I'm not gonna do a lot of layers on this. I just don't want it to come up, because you know what if I start sweating or something and then my wings start pulling back? Like that is the worst, being somewhere and your wig starts sliding back, especially at the club or at a party, and my wig slide back, and then you like, "Ooh, girl, let me help you." And I'm putting it like this because you know I ain't got no long legs. This is literally how it is. Ooh, this gets sticky fast. This is my first time using this. I'm not even gonna cap. This is my first time using this. But yeah, I'ma just wait for it to dry. So I let it dry. Or whatever. Let it dry or whatever. Now I'm just going to pull it down. I hope this glue stick good. I feel like it is. If y'all want to do glueless, y'all really can. I ain't even finna count. Y'all really can do glueless with this. But like I said, I'm finna have this on for a little minute. So I want it to stick. And I don't want to keep, got to be spraying nothing. I don't want to keep, got to be going spraying nothing at all. Can y'all believe my mama went out of town? Like, she came to my house, talked to me for a little bit. And then she just was like, "All right, I'm gonna go out of town." Like, literally 30 minutes after she left my house. She's like, "Yeah, I just booked the flight to LA when I was sitting outside your house." Sitting on my side of the house. Sitting outside my house, booking flights. And they didn't even invite me. Parents, I don't know what these parents getting into these days. They trying to focus on their self or whatever that means. Trying to live their life. I wanna go.
What is worth
okay, y'all, so.
I managed to find a piece of first camera at the bakery this morning.
Had to turn it off. Okay, y'all, so I already did my baby hairs off camera. I had to just do them basic because it was a whole lot of BS going on with my baby hairs. But this is the part where we got to, you know. I'm going to do me a little middle part. I ain't going nowhere special. I'm going to my mama's house to cook. But, you know, I'm the oldest, so I got to pop up looking my best. I got to set an example for them children over there. But enough of that. Let me tie these back. And the girls finna make the curls pop. Okay. So I was gonna use some water, but I'ma just use this mousse. Right, y'all, I am done. I had to change the baby hair up. Don't mind my part, but I had to change the baby hair up from right here because I was not feeling it at all. So I just did a little two side swoops. But let's get into this hair. Look at the curl. Look at the curls. Okay, well, not really curls, but like the waves. But y'all see it. Y'all get into it. I love it. I need to add some more water and conditioner on this side, but either way it go, my shiny wig, 10 out of 10, y'all. 10 out of 10. I love it. I hope y'all love it. I know y'all gonna love it. Y'all get this hair, y'all are going to love this hair. I'm telling you. And it's summertime. It's not too hot. Like, it don't feel like the hair is weighing on me. Like, y'all know how y'all get some curly hair and y'all get a wig? And, like, it feel like it's just all on you, like a helmet or something like that. I don't get these vibes at all. I really don't. But I keep moving my hair back and forth. Y'all already know how I get when I get my hair done or I do some to my hair. I'm extra. But this is how it's looking, y'all. This is how it's looking. And it's 20 inches. I don't really know the density. I just know 20 inch water wave. And y'all, I'm feeling it. I like the hair. I love the hair. Y'all need to tap in with My Shiny Wigs. I want to say thank you and shout out to My Shiny Wigs for sending me this hair, because your girl is, I'm finna go. I said I was finna go a minute ago, but I'm finna go cook for these children. I'm just supposed to be going to my mama's house. That's it, going to my mama's house and cook. But you know I'm the oldest, so I gotta go up in there and set an example for the children. But let me know what you guys think. I did have some trouble with my lace because I colored it wrong. But by far, the lace was really easy to work with. I didn't really have no problems or no trouble with the lace. But it was real easy to work with. It's not no extra thick lace. It's not super thin either, because, you know, some girls like thin laces. And some of them like them thick. It's kind of like in the middle, in between. But it's easy to melt, okay? It's easy to melt. So, if y'all want to get this hair. Maya recommends it. Thank you, my babies, for tuning in. I just want to say, I have more coming. I have more and more coming. So, like, comment, and subscribe to keep up with your girl. You know, Maya. Cutest in the world. And if y'all want to see anything from me, if y'all want to see me style this hair, just let your girl know, because anything you guys ask for, I'm with it 100%. I'm with it. I'ma do it. Let's get it. Nah, but like, comment, and subscribe. Tell me what you guys think about this hair. I give it a 10. It's some good hair, baby. I will throw this wig on and say let go. Easy style, easy go. But tell me what you guys think and tell me how you guys feel about it. I love you guys. Thanks for tuning in. And for my TikTok babies that tuned in, I love you guys. Go follow me on TikTok at MyYaya. And go follow me on Instagram at LVSHMAI. And keep up with your girl. And if y'all got any questions, just hit me up. Like I said, don't look at my part, because that's what I keep looking at. I'm going to go fix it. Love y'all. Bye.